My name is Leanne Welland and I'm here to do week one of your Boogaloo Boogie sessions. So thank you so much for joining in and coming to watch. So today we're going to do about 30 minutes of some dancing. Hopefully, don't run over. So about 30 minutes of dancing. We're going to learn some cool moves that you can do in your sessions and hopefully show me when we get back to our Boogaloo Boogie classes or that you can practice at home. I'm going to pop them into a dance and then you're going to practice them for next week, and then hopefully we can keep adding on for the next few weeks. So if I can ask you to find a big space where there's no chairs, tables or anything that you're going to bump into, so just make sure you've got enough room to dance. We might do some travelling from side to side, not a lot but just a little bit, so just make sure you've got nothing for you to bump into. Also, parents, if you can assist for this, I've got four different coloured spots. You don't have to do them. What we're going to do, we're just going to use them in our warm-up. So you are welcome to use the four corners of the wall, of the room, sorry. But if you would like to, you can use four different coloured objects. They don't have to be coloured spots. I've just got coloured spots, and obviously I'm not using the four corners of the room because you won't be able to see me if I'm running backwards and forwards. So this is just for the purpose of you seeing me and watching. So yeah, you can either use four corners of the room or you are welcome to use four different objects. They don't have to be props. So I'll give you a little bit of time to go and find them before we start. Also, we're going to do an activity at the end of the session, and with me I've got some bean bags and a chiffon scarf. These are just some examples of what you can use. You do not have to use anything, it's going to be a bit of a balance exercise. This is just something to add to the fun. So if you don't have anything or just want to use your body, children, if you just want to use your body, that's absolutely fine. But parents, if you have something like a ribbon or a scarf or a bean bag, anything you like, you are more than welcome to get them. So I'll just give you a bit of time now. I'm just going to pop off the music and we're going to learn a hello song that you can learn at home and also that we do in our Boogaloo Boogie classes. Okay, so I'm just going to turn off the music. Okay, right. Dancers, can I ask you to stand up nice and tall? Fantastic. So stomachs in, shoulders down. And we're going to do some big marching on the spot, marching like soldiers. We're going to do a big stretch up to the sky. Give those fingers a wiggle. Keep those shoulders down. Lovely. Nice and tall, reach into the sky. And this time we're going to whirl all the way down low. We're going to do a big jump in the space, and just like we're stretching in the morning, we're going to do a big stretch. Fantastic. So it goes like this. Boogaloo boogie, standing in a line. Boogaloo boogie, marching in time. Stretch yourselves up high, whirl yourselves down low. Jump in the space, we're ready to go. I forgot our claps, so we're going to do four claps. Boogaloo boogie, clapping in time. One, two, three, four. Boogaloo boogie, big stretch. Ready to shine. Fantastic. Give yourselves a big clap. Wonderful. So that is our hello song that we do at the beginning of the Boogaloo Boogie classes. We're going to do a warm-up. So this is where we need our four coloured objects, spots, or the four corners of the room. We're going to start in the middle of the room, if you're using the four corners, or just stand in the middle of your coloured objects. I'm going to start the music, so I'm going to talk you through it while I do it. I'm going to start the music and we're going to run to different coloured spots, different coloured objects or spots, whatever you have. Doesn't matter which colour you go to or which corner you go to, no rules. We're just using them to work, warm up our four parts of the body. So we're working our head, our shoulders, our knees and our toes. So our top half, our middle half and our lower half. So that's why we've got the four corners. So I'm going to run to each corner and we're going to work the four parts of the body. Okay, so I'm going to talk you through it. I'm going to pop on some music and I'm going to talk you through it while we do it. So you've got a bit of time, parents, if you need to go and collect any objects. Okay, are we ready? Right, so find your space in the middle of the room. And we're going to do some marching and we're going to do some clapping. And remember, big smiles. We're going to clap all the way up. Lovely, and ready, we're going to look all the way up to the sky, back to the middle and down to the ground, up, middle and down, and up, middle, down, and up, middle, down. We're going to roll those shoulders back, excellent, and bending the knees with big roll stances. And we're going to roll them forwards. Lovely. Ready? Big breath in as we bring the shoulders up. And breathe out. As we lower. And again, breathe in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. And I'm going to run to the next spot, or the next corner of the room. And we're going to work our middle half. So can you give me a lovely wiggle? Excellent. And we're going to do the roll of the hips. So just like you're hula hooping. Woo! And the other way, big roll of the hips. And we're going to do some twists. And can we twist it down low? Can we twist it all the way to the ground? And all the way up. And all the way down. And all the way up. One more time. Twist. And down. And I'm going to run to the next corner. We're going to give those feet a shake. Give them a roll. And we're going to sit down. We're going to shake up those legs. Bring the knees up. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Keep going. I'm going to change the music. Well, keep going, dancers. Keep going. Ready. And we're bringing our knees up and down again. Up and up. And extend those legs out. We're going to say hello to the toes. And we're going to point them away. Say goodbye to the toes. Say hello to the toes. Goodbye to the toes. Hello to the toes. Goodbye toes. So as we know, we've got naughty toes. So tap them off. And we've got good toes. Naughty toes, good toes, naughty toes, good toes. We're going to bring our knees up, and down, up, and down, up, and down, up, and down, last one, up, and down. Give your legs a shake. I'm ready, we're going to jump up, big jump up, and we're going to go to our final colour or our corner. So I'm going to run to the blue spot, and we're just going to shake everything. Give everything. everything shake, give it a wiggle. And this is where you can do anything you like, a bit of freestyle. So this time we're working the whole body. Give your arms a shake, give your legs a shake, whole body shake. Do some freestyle around the room. And ready, big shake to finish. Woo! And give yourself a big clap. Okay. Whew, fantastic. Right, dancers, if you need a quick drink, grab a drink. I'm just going to pack my spots away, so I'll just give you a bit of time to grab anything you need, quick drink, and then we're going to learn some cool dance moves. So I'm just going to move my spots out of the way. And just pop them in here. Just going to find our song for our dance. Okay. Right, so I'm just going to have a quick sip of my drink. Okay, right. We're going to learn some, I hope we're nice and warm, I am. We're going to learn some dance moves. So we're going to learn a bit of a dance today. So we've got a few moves that we're going to pop into a dance. So I'm going to teach you four cool dance moves that hopefully you can go away and practice. And then we're going to come back next week and hopefully you will practice them and then we can add on to the dance. So, as I said, we're going to learn four dance moves. We're going to pop them into a dance. And then we're going to add on to the dance next week. So we're not going to learn a full dance today, we're just going to learn a little bit and then you can go away, practice and come back. There is more to it, but you're going to be amazing, but I'm just going to teach you four important moves that we're going to put in this dance now. Okay, so the first one, we're going to stand up nice and tall, shoulders down, stomach in, and just watching my feet, we're just going to step side to side. So we're stepping out, together, out, together. Then we're going to go back the other way. We step out, together. As we do that, we are pushing away and back in. So we're stepping out, together, back the other way, out, together. It's going to be a little bit faster. As we go to the left, so we're going one side, we are looking at our arms. So as we step out, our arms come out. As we step in, they come in to meet us. And we go out and in. Look where our hands are going, then we look the other way. Out and in, let's do that a bit faster. So we're going out and in, out and in, out and in, brilliant. All right, let's do that a couple more times. So, we're stepping out and in, I'm just doing it slowly so you can see me, out and in, we'll fasten it up, out and in, out and in, out and in, excellent. Okay, the next move, so we're gonna put one foot forward, don't mind which foot, and it's just like you're doing a slide forward, so you're gonna put one foot forward, and we're just going to slide forward. So again, slide forward. Excellent. As we do that, our arms are coming to our chest and they're coming out and over. So it would look like this. Okay, so as we slide forward, arms are coming out and over. So imagine you've eaten too many sweets and you're like, whoo, making yourself have a big belly. So you've eaten too many sweets. That's the idea of that move. So as we slide, our arms come out. So we're going slide and out, lovely. Then, this is all one move. We cross the leg and we're gonna just do a spin round. So we spin round, okay? So this is it all together. So we're doing a slide, cross and spin. Fantastic, let's do that a couple more times, ready? So we've got slide, cross and spin. Let's do it one more time. Slide, cross and in. Excellent, give yourselves a big clap. Okay, let's do them both together. So we've got our pushes. So we're going out and in, out and in, other side, look where your hands go in, out and in, out and in. Ready, slide forward, bring it over, cross and spin. Let's do it one more time. We're going out and in, out and in, out and in, out and in, bring it over, cross and spin. Excellent. Okay, next one, we're going to do some gallops. So this time, so we're having our good toe, so it's going to be a nice pointy toe, so not a bad toe, good toe. And I'm just going to do the feet first. We're going to travel to one side of the room. So I'm going to step out, and what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to kick one leg out of the way. So I'm trying to kick it out of the way. So imagine you're jumping over a big river. So jumping over a big river, or jumping over a puddle, anything you like. And you're just trying to kick that foot out the way. And I want to see how high you can jump. Ready? Up and over. And then we're going to go back the other way. So this leg comes out, and we're going to go over. And there we go. Let's go back the other way. And up. And again. And up. Excellent. We're going to add in the arms. The arms are just coming straight up. So they're coming, they're just swinging down low and out. So let's try it. So adding in the arms, we're doing a big gallop. Bring them together. Gallop. Let's try again. Gallop. And gallop. And again. Gallop. Last time. And gallop. Fantastic. Oh, okay. Right, last one, we're just going to do our grapevine. So this is called a grapevine, and what we're going to do, we're going to step out, bring it behind, out, and clap. So we're digging the heels. We're going out, behind, out, and clap. Ready? We'll do it again. Out, behind, out, and clap. Out, behind, out, and clap. One more time. Out, behind, out, and clap. Out, behind, out, and clap. For dancers, I'm afraid that's going to be a lot quicker. So, starting with our gallops, we're going to go gallop, gallop. Then we're going out, behind, out, clap. Out, behind, out, clap. But I know you can do it. So, we're going to do those four movements all together, and then we're going to learn our dance. So let's go to our pushes. So we're going out and in, out and in. Swap to the other side. Out and in, out and in. Remember, eating too many sweets. We're going forward and cross. Then we've got our gallops. Gallops, our grapevine. Out, behind, out. Clap, out, behind, out. Clap, woo! Right, okay. Are we ready to put them into a dance? I'm going to teach you the first bit of the dance. We're going to try it with music. So we're going to stand like a soldier and just bring out our legs a little bit wider than usual. So it goes like this. We're going to put one hand up and the other, and we're going to look from side to side. So it goes like this. One, two, look, back to the middle and look, but a little bit faster. So we're going one, two, three, four. Then we've got one, two, three, four. Try again. We've got one, two, three, four. And again. One, two, three, four. Lovely. Then we've got our cross. We cross. And just like we did in the Hello song, we're going to do a big morning stretch, bending those knees. So I want to see how far you can reach to the sky. So ready? So we've got one, two, three, and four, and again, one, two, three, and four. Cross, round, big morning stretch. Then we're going to do those four movements that you've just done. And we're going out, 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 out. We come forward, cross, straight into our gallops, gallop, gallop. We're going one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. four, then guess what? We repeat our gallop. So we go gallop, gallop, out behind. Fantastic. Let's try it with music, but don't worry, we're going to practice a few more times and you can always rewind the video and keep on practicing it as well. So let's give it a go. Okay, are we ready to start straight away? And the song is Don't You Worry About a Thing from the movie Sing. So it's just about, you know, boogieing, don't worry about whatever's happening at the moment. We are here to be dancing, having a nice time. So I know some of you love the movie song and movie Sing, so hopefully you'll enjoy this one. Okay, are we ready? I'm just going to move my music over here so I can play it straight away. Okay, ready? And we go 1, 2, 3, and 4. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. We cross. Big sunshine. Lovely. To our pushes. We're going 1, 2. Back. Back. Eat too many sweets. Cross. Gallop. Gallop. We're going great fun. Back to our gallop. Great fun. We shake it out, shake it, shake, 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 shake. And up. Yay! Fantastic. So that is the first bit. Let's do it one more time. And then we're going to add on the next bit. There's not much more to learn, but let's do it one more time. Ready? We're going 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross it over. Big sunshine. Lovely. And push. 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 Slide it forward and cross. Gallop. And the other way. Cross. Nice. Back to our gallops. Great fun. Ready to shake it out. And shake it, 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 yay! Okay. Right, are we ready for the next bit? So there's not much more to learn, it's just a tiny bit that you haven't already learned. So, after we've shook on the spot, shake, 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 stand to attention. And then we're going to bring one leg across. We're going to point it out. So these good toes, not naughty toes, good toes, points, cross. If you would like to add in a bend, add in a bend. Cross, cross, cross. And we're going to bring it back. So it's this speed. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it back. Let's do it one more time. We're going cross, point, cross, point, cross, point, cross. Point, bring it back. And then guess what? Those four movements that you've learned, we're going to do again. So we're going to go push, 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 bring it through, round into our gallop, gallop, grapevine, grapevine, and again, gallop, gallop, grapevine, grapevine. And shake, 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 shake it out, stand to attention. And then that is the end of what we're going to learn today. Fabulous. So then we can practice and learn more next week. So I'm going to pop on the music and let's do it a few times and see how we get on. Okay, are you ready, dancers? Right, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross it over. Big sunshine. Lovely. Ready for those pushes. Go push, 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 push. Bring it forward. Cross. Gallop. Gallop. Great. fine, lovely. And again, gallop, gallop, great fun. And ready to shake it out, shake, 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 shake. Stand for attention, we're going out, point, cross, point, cross, point, cross, point. Shimmy it back, ready for those four core movements. Push, 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 push. Bring it forward, cross. Gallop, gallop, cross. And again, gallop, gallop, cross. And shake, 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 shake your head. Woo! And give yourselves a big clap. Fantastic, dancers. Right, we're going to do that one more time and then we're going to do a nice activity. I hope you're feeling nice and warm because I am. One more time and then we'll do a bit of an activity. Okay. Right, are we ready? So standing in a space, sounding like statues. So I've just popped the music on. And we've got one, two. And again, one, two. Tilt the head. One, two. Cross it over. Big stretch. Lovely. We go to our pushes. Push. Push. Remember, look at the way your hands are going. Two mini sweeps. Cross. Gallop. Gallop. Great one. Big smiles as well while we're dancing. Nice. Ready to shake it out. Shake, 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 shake. Stand up tall. Point. Shimmy it back. We got push, 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 push. Come forward and spin. Gallop, gallop, cross. And again, gallop. And cross. Ready to shake it out? Shake it, shake, 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 shake it. Woo! And give yourself a big clap. That was fantastic. Okay, right. We're going to do a quick exercise before, well, a bit of a game, a bit of a dance activity before we finish. So parents, if you wish, go and grab something like a beanbag, a scarf, or a ribbon. If not, dancers, we're just going to use our body. So basically, it's going to be like musical statues. If you wish, you can stop. Obviously, I'm going to show you the best I can, but obviously there's only one of me, so it's a bit hard to show you with the props while I'm balancing them, as well as turning the music on and off. So if you would like to stop once I've explained everything, stop the music and then just do your own little game before we finish, and then pop the video back on, you're more than welcome to. But I'm just going to show you what we're doing. So we're going to do play a game of musical statues, but we're just going to add in a balance as well. We're just going to work on our balance. So I'm going to start the music and I want you to dance around the room. So I'm just going to show you with my scarf. So you can be dancing around the room, dancing around with your scarf, or if you don't have an object, just dancing with your body, anything you like. But if you would like to dance around the room with the scarf, when I stop the music, you're gonna freeze. But instead of just normal freezing, I want you to freeze where you're balancing. So you can bring one leg off the ground if you like and hold it. And you might want to, while you're doing that, balance your scarf on your arm so it doesn't fall off. So first of all, I'm going to stop the music. We're going to make a balancing shape with our body. And second thing, if you have a prop that you would like to use while you're making a balance shape, you can also balance the prop as well. Two things at once. So it's entirely up to you. So that's an example for the scarf. Another example I've got is with my beanbag. So if I'm playing the music, if you've got a beanbag, you can just be thrown and catching it around the room. And when I stop the music, I want you to make a balancing exercise. And if you want, you can balance it on a body part. So I'm going to try my nose. So while I'm doing this, I'm going to pop it on my nose. Ooh, keep my balance. Balance the beanbag on my nose. And lovely. And then when I start the music, we can carry on catching and throwing. Okay, so I'm going to try a game on my own, but you are more than welcome to stop and play your own game. And then come back to me and we'll do a cool down and say goodbye. Okay, so I'm just going to show you an example now with the beanbag. I'm just going to pop my music on. Okay, ready? So I might be dancing around the room, throwing a beanbag. Okay, and if I stop the music, I would like you to make a balance exercise. And this time I'm going to balance it on my head. We're going to hold it there until the music comes back on. And we're going to carry on dancing. Okay, and if I stop it again, I want you to find a different shape. And this time I'm going to balance it on my arm while I do this shape. And when the music comes on, we're going to start dancing around again. Okay, I'm going to pop the music off. So it will probably be best if you stop the music and have your own little game. But I'm just going to play, I'm just going to dance around. So I'm not going to show you with any props at the moment. So it's up to you whether you use a prop or if you just use your body. But I'm just going to start dancing around and I'm going to stop the music. And you can either play along with me or you can stop the video and do it in your own time. I honestly don't mind. Okay, right, are we ready? So we're just going to dance around the room. A bit of disco dancing. I'll find a balance. Ooh, and hold it. Hold it for as long as you can. And when the music starts, we're going to dance around again. We're going to do some galaxy practice. Okay, guys. And find another balance. Hold it for as long as you can. Ooh. And when the music starts again, we're going to dance around. Dance around the room. And keep dancing. Last time, find another balance. Oh, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. And relax. Okay, so that's the game. So, dancers, if you want to get your parents involved as well, you are more than welcome to. So they can help with popping the music on and off. And then you can do it as many times as you like, practicing your balance with your prop or just moving your body and making different shapes. So hopefully by the time we come back to class we'll have amazing balance. Okay, right, we're going to do a bit of a cool down now because I'm nice and sweaty and I hope you dancers are as well. So we're just going to do a nice cool down. I'm going to pop some music on. Okay, ready? We're going to do a big stretch up, breathing in, and we're going to blow it away. And again, big stretch up, and blow it away. And again, big stretch up, and blow it away. Last time, and blow it away. Reach all the way up to the sky. And we're going to touch those toes. Okay, bring it up to standing and shake it all out. We're going to look to the side. Back to the middle. To the side. To the middle. To the side. To the middle. To the side. Roll those shoulders. And forwards. Okay, ready? We're going to look up. Back to the middle. Down. Back to the middle. Up. To the middle. And down. And breathing in, shrug those shoulders up. And down. And up. And down. And up. And down. And down, give it a shake. Okay, we're gonna bring out those legs. Reach up to the sky, wiggle those fingers. And keep our legs nice and still. We're gonna reach over to one toe. So don't bend your legs, keep them nice and still. And try and touch one toe. Doesn't matter if you can't reach it, we're just reaching towards it. Into the middle. And we're going to go over to the other toe. Back to the middle. Over to the toe. Back to the middle. To the toe. And shake it out. Lovely. We're going to sit down. And bring out your legs, give them a shake. Do some good naughty toes, good toes, naughty toes. Say goodbye to the toes. Say hello to the toes. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Shake out the legs. We're going to reach all the way up to the sky. And we're going to bend forward, reaching towards our toes. Lovely. Oh, I hope you can get a nice stretch here. I can feel it. And one more time, reach up all the way to the sky. And reach your toes. Shake it out, shake the hands. We're going to roll the feet. And we're going to roll the wrists. And ready. And we're going to jump up. Shake it out. Big breath in. And we're going to reach towards the toes. And shake it all out. And give yourselves a massive round of applause. Right. Fantastic. Okay. It is nearly time to go. I do apologise. I think I've gone over. But we're just going to do a little bit of a goodbye song. So we're going to do some claps. So we're going to go, we know how to clap, clap. We know how to tap, tap. So tapping our feet. We know how to thump, thump. So we're banging our hands together. So we've got, we know how to clap, clap. We know how to tap, tap. We know how to thump, thump. We know how to jump. So we do one, two. We go turn around, turn around. Touch the sky, touch the ground. Reach up to the sky and wave goodbye. So we've got, we know how to clap, clap. We know how to tap, tap. We know how to thump, thump. We know how to jump, jump. We know how to turn around, turn around. Touch the ground, stretch yourselves up high. And boogity boogie, it's time to say goodbye. So give yourselves a massive, massive clap. Thank you so much for joining us today. So now we've learned four movements that hopefully can go away and practice the rest of the dance. And then we're going to come back next week and we are going to learn even more of the dance. There isn't anything we really need next week. So just bring yourselves, bring your bodies and ready to dance. And thank you very much and well done. See you next week. Bye bye.